Drafted first overall in the 1978 NFL Draft, Earl Campbell was a remarkably fast starter. The Heisman-winning Texas product won Rookie of the Year, NFL MVP, and three rushing titles in his first three seasons. His bruising style of running and thunderous thighs consistently punished and demoralized defenders, striking fear in all those who dared to try to bring him down.